Championship Series on TBS is presented by Loan Depot. Off for Dave Roberts as we check the Loan Depot home means everything batting order. That's Seager, Trey Turner make up the top of the order. Urias all lined up for the next three as Betts little jam shot and Swanson cannot make the play. Mookie Betts is aboard with a leadoff single. Corey Seager on the first pitch, a high drive into right center field. Peterson on the run. This ball is up and gone. Corey Seager, a first inning blast. And the Dodgers strike early. Two and two to Trey Turner, a swing and a miss. Anderson, he thinks he is going to be one of the faces of the franchise. Yeah. On the ground. And that is a foul ball. Foul. One ball, one strike on Gavin Lux. Swinging the bat well, but he's tracking it well as well. Bouncing ball, Albies. Runner goes, Lux pitches high. Darno's throw, and Lux is in there. A steal of second base. Three and two the count. And it's ball four. Is the 0-1. Bellinger hits it sharply to center field, right at Mario, Freddie Freeman, Ozzie Albies at the top. Austin Riley, after his walk, took down the Giants in five as Rosario pops it up.
You think these two know each other?
Boy. Free. Another 2-2. And down he goes. Scherzer with an award winner. Albies just lays the bat on it. LaSalle.com. Joe Buck, John Smoltz, Tom Verducci. One game short of the Giants as Pollock sends one to center field. Routine for Duvall seasons. Scherzer, a little half swing roller. Anderson, 2-1. Betts in the air, ate him up. That was in the ninth inning. Two hits last night. $1,000 to the Boys and Girls Clubs of America. Scherzer strikes out Austin Riley to start the second inning.
Riley might not see another fastball this series.
Peterson pops it up. Long run into foul territory for Seager. And he'll make the play going down to his. And he is out tonight. There's a swing on the first pitch. Adam Duvall with a base hit.
Yeah, he gets a first pitch slider.
Scherzer deals a strike. Braves scored first last night and won the game. And he hits that one sharply into left center field. Long run. It is going to be caught. Rosario makes the play. A last minute stab at it. Very fast runner. And he sends one to the air. Pop up. Foul territory. Riley will watch it down the net. He's got it for the out. Seager at second, Smith at first, down goes Taylor. Milwaukee in ERA. Swanson in the air, center field, drifting into. Scherzer is annoyed that he's coming to the mound. Two balls, two strikes on Camargo. And a swing at a miss. On the ground, shift is on. Turner throws off balance and out at first. Whoa, they may check this one. That was close. Rosario thinks he's safe. Walt, here's an 0-2. Freeman takes a call. Strike three.
Against Milwaukee in the division series.
Bellinger in the left four. They've got Charlie Morton up for game three. Pollock bounces one. That's a fair ball. Riley fires across the diamond in time. He's got a cannon. And Riley.
Yet this year. It's amazing.
And that's going to continue. Chavez, one strike. Albies. Little flare coming in. See what he has in mind. And he missed. Scherzer, been a three-run homer. And that one's hit high and deep. Way back. Jack Peterson sends it out. We are tied. Got him. Scherzer comes right back. Going. Darno, and nice play by Scherzer. Pounces
on. That they'd prefer to start an inning if he has any Achilles heel.
Mookie Betts. And And that's ball four. So hitters count. Seager breaks his bat. And a pop up to Riley in foul grounds for out number one. That's still a big lead, and Minter is not decked. There he goes again. And a swing and a miss, and Darnell can't find the handle. So that'll be a stolen base. Bet steals second. It's a. Here's a 1-1. And did he go? He did. It's a foul ball. Acton Smith aboard. And in the air, left field, easing over Rosario. Bottom of the fifth inning. Swanson up the middle, and a base hit. That up the middle approach. Swanson with his first. And a wave and a miss. Scherzer wipes him out in the wild card game. Went to Joe Kelly for that matchup. With this is their eighth game. That ball's ripped into center field. Rosario with a base hit. Swanson made the big turn. He retreats to second base. That was 2-2 pitch. And a swing and a miss. Seven in a row. Seven consecutive Ks for Freddie Freeman. Here's a 2-2 again. And a swing at him is Vesia.
Are asking zeros from the part of their bullpens that are not.
Vesia comes on to clean it up as Taylor fouls it away. Scherzer in this game. Taylor slows the bat down. Freeman. 3-2 pitch, and that one is high for a ball. It's Webb. Runner goes. Taylor, and the pitch is low. Throw to second on the bag. He's safe. That was a risky play. Bellinger. Plan for Brian Snitker. Ooh, Bellinger in the air, center field, just off the end of the bat. Taylor's going to tag at second. Catch is made. Strong throwing arm from Duvall, but tied to that second game. And a swing and a miss. Here's a 2-2. A swing and a miss. He struck him out.
Pitched his seventh inning in last night's ball game. Probably
Taylor, the runner at third. And Pujols checks one in for a strike. Had to run at third. And a swing and a miss. Matzik strikes it. Dodger pin.
Well, he's certainly going to have something to do with it. Thrown awfully hard like he all.
Peterson went deep in the fourth. And that one's in there for a strike. A few shakeoffs to get around to it, and he gets it, and down goes Riley. I mean, that was a great sequence. Instead of the quick, CRA appeared in 48 games. Right back to him, Kelly Mitchell.
Tatis. Yeah, I agree.
But to go out and get Peterson and Soler
and Duvall in the air, left field routine.
Game five against the. The Giants. Mookie took over, and the other one disappears.
Betts in the air, fouls it away. Fifth pitch of the at bat, and he missed. And it's ball four. And there he goes. And a swing and a miss. Throw to second, no chance. A strikeout of Seager, but a stolen base for Betts.
That's just incredible intelligence.
And now Turner takes a strike. And he goes, got to secure it at first. Darnold diff neck. He could not turn to the right. Doesn't affect him so much at the was out. Luke Jackson is in for the matchup. The reason, because he had. And in the air to center field, coming on fast. Heredia cannot get it, and it gets by him. Betts is in. Smith is in. Two-run score for the Dodgers. Pollock with the bases loaded. Swing and a miss. And a swing and a miss. A strikeout to end the course tonight as he gets the bottom of the seventh. And his first fastball at night. Played Heredia in a moment. 3-2 pitch, and it's ball four. So here in Swanson. Bouncing ball. Got a chance to turn it. Seager flips it. Turner. Season, he was not comfortable at all. That is a jam shot, bouncing ball, seventh inning. As Will Smith, I beg your pardon, Steven Souza Jr.
I guess what could be considered like a bullpen, Dave?
Here's the 0-1. A strike. Two.
Tall right-hander.
On the ground to third, Riley gets his two outs in the eighth. Looking ahead to the Braves.
It's not that you have an innings limit.
In the left, Rosario. Now the secret weapon, a secret no longer for Dave Roberts. Rosario, two hits tonight. And he slaps that one past Seager at third base, who was over on the shift. And Rosario, his third hit of the game. Freeman in the air to left field, going to stay up there for Pollock. And he'll make the play. Tagging is Rosario, and he is just
series.
Albies late, fouls it away. Fitting. Here's the 0-1. And that's a base hit into right field. Rosario got a late start. They're going to wave him home. The throw to the plate. The
stay!
He's safe! And safe is the call. Arias deals. Riley in the air, center field. That ball's got some heat on it. And it is over the head of the center fielder, Betts. Albies around third. Throw to the plate. And we are tied. 1-1 pitch. Peterson had a good cut at it. Rizzo model anymore. The 1-2. Down he goes. Arias comes right back with a strikeout. A big one at that. Bailey carries the go-ahead run here in the bottom of the eighth. Andreotta takes a strike. 4-4 game. Urias deals and a swing and a miss. And Turner in the air to left field. Back on it is Rosario. He's near the wall. And this is going to be caught at the wall. Oh. Matchup. They met last year. And the Dodgers, Smith. Here's a 2-2. And he got him, the brave Smith. Two outs. And a swing and a miss. Smith struck him out.
Hardest pitches in the postseason. 4 2/3, three hits, no runs allowed.
Count, 4-4 game. And he shatters his bat. That is going to fall for a base hit. Swing it away, two. Time up. Shows bunt, gets a bunt down. It's a firm one, though. Runner on to second. Oh, what a pick out there by Seager. Boy, he saved an error, gets the out. Here's the 0-1. Oh, man, he is just double play. Here he comes. And a little jam shot, roller out to third. In the series, now here we are again. Bottom of the ninth inning, Kenley Jansen.
In the bullpen in a big moment.
In a situation like this, Rosario not...
And first ball swinging.
Oh,
and it gets through. And here comes the winning run. Swanson scores. And the Braves win again in their final at-bat.